I'm going to show you how to put in power steering stop leg. So you want to check your level, make sure it is low. Then you just want to add some until it's full. So you just want to keep checking it on the level. It should have a hot side and a cold side. And that's all there is to it.